Yes, brother.
Who is the Antichrist and when it will come and who will fight with him? Can you enlighten on that?
Well, that was the question Islamically, who's the Antichrist and who will fight? There are various hadith talking about Dajjal. Dajjal who will come and Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, will come again. He's been raised up alive by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And in his second coming, he will fight against his Dajjal. And the various hadith talking about the Dajjal, that he'll be one-eyed, etc. So many people have given their own view who the Dajjal will be. So there are hadith talking about the Dajjal. So surely before the world ends, this Dajjal will come. He'll be born. Isa alayhi salam will come again. He will see to it that he kills this Dajjal. Mahdi salam will come. And Khilafah will be established. So all these are there. So this is basically talking about the Dajjal, where the various hadith talking about it.
Is it from Jews?
No, see, many things what is mentioned in the Bible may have also been mentioned in the Quran. What is mentioned in the Quran is also mentioned in the Bible. We agree it is correct. But there are many things which are mentioned there in the Bible which is not mentioned in the Quran. So it comes in the Mubah category, optional. But there are some things which are mentioned in the Bible which is again is the Quran in Sahih Hadith that we don't have to agree at all. So whenever you read any other scripture, whether it be the Bible, whether it be the Veda or any other religious scripture, there are three categories. One is what matches with Quran and Sahih Hadith. Whatever matches with Quran and Sahih Hadith, we have to follow it and we agree it is correct. What goes against the Quran and Hadith, we say it is wrong. What does not go against, matches, comes in Mubah category. May be right, may be wrong. So there are things also mentioned about Antichrist in the Bible, that there will be 666 mentioned, 666. You know, all these things are there. So whatever matches with the Quran, we agree. What is against the Quran, we disagree. What is optional, may be right, may be wrong. Hope that answers the question.
That is, how is Mother Mary, that is Mary, mother of Jesus, is described in Quran?